news that they're still working on it, but noise. Welcome to Decatur, Arkansas. That is the best place in this area to go buy guns or just about anything in there. Decatur Pawn and Gun, great place. If they don't have what you're looking for, pew-pew-wise, they can order it and get it to you as quickly as possible. So, if you go, tell them good old boy sent you. Thank you. Tree, Arkansas. That love sweets, and there's plenty of us out there. If you have a Little Debbie store like this one right there, well, it's called McAfee now. McAfee. Anyway, you go in there and you can buy all the snack cakes and everything you want, and other stuff like kind of like a store. But it's literally half the price you pay for it, like at Walmart or any place like that. Got it. Yay! Anyway. And we're gonna go a little bit further here, and then I'll call it a video. I think I'm going to start doing more of these, that way I get a video out and y'all get to see the area where I live firsthand, or technically secondhand, but I do what I got with what I got. I got a phone and I got a car, and as long as I got gas, I will make some videos, because the ammo is getting ridiculous. Even it's getting back to like whenever they were having all them gun ban talks here a while back. Prices are starting to climb even higher, so I want to practice, but you gotta have ammo to practice. Drawing is not the problem, it's the aiming and hitting what you're aiming for. And being able to control your pew-pew. Hey dude, stay on your own side of the car, or the side of the road there, bud. Little white car just about tried to push me off the road a little bit. Pissed off bumblebee. Try to keep the music on the radio different. Like yesterday's video was country. Today we're listening to classic rock off of 93.3 The Eagle. Thank you. think that's the biggest Toyota I've ever seen in real life. First, I thought it was a Dodge. It's weird how all today, almost every car you see looks almost identical. Don't matter what the brand is, Ford, Chevy, Dodge, Toyota, they're all starting to look similar. You just change the name badge and you got the same thing, basically. Arkansas needs to slow down. They're saying Northwest Arkansas is the largest growing, or the fastest growing area out of the whole country. Don't know if that's true or not, but I mean, it seems like they're building new stuff every week. Country. We will see you again later on down the road.